to Monaco, and once again we find a song of love to be sung by the composer. L'amour s'en va, love goes away. The conductor is Raymond Lefebvre. The singing composer is a quite remarkable young lady who at 18 has crammed more success into a few years than do many people in a lifetime. From fame as a singer-composer, she's now to appear in a starring role in a film written by Françoise Sagan. Let's meet this exceedingly talented young lady called Françoise Hardy.
Love.